Tonight, you at 5, an accident is to blame for a power outage that left hundreds of people in the dark this morning. Homewood police telling us a truck actually hit a power pole behind Bob's Bikes off Highway 31. It happened around 5:30 this morning. At that time, 800 people were affected by the loss of power. By 9 o'clock, the power was still out for about 40 homes and businesses. All power was restored by 10:30.